It's an ultimate hypocrisy to say footballers can come in or A-League soccer players can come in, but families can't be reunited.
Again, getting a special deal. And I've been a football fan my whole life. But this has got to stop.